been revealed. It looks unstable. Not good. Someone needs to stabilize it, quickly. They set down traps and explosives. We can't get to you. You have to keep going. Head toward Fort Tarsus. And we were hoping it would be a nice stroll all the way back. Interesting. The Osprey is bigger than I anticipated. Might be tricky to get it back safely, but I'm sure you'll manage. I have good news. And now, and bad news. Good news is you're awesome, and you're doing great. Bad news is the Osprey isn't. It's volatile and getting worse.
You couldn't have just said that to start?
Why, I to put a positive spin on things.
There's no way to spin. You're holding an unstable Shaper relic.
Just keep going. I need to think about what we can do. Still unstable, and you have to hurry to safety.
Where? Radloff's still resting with Strider?
Forget the Strider, head to Fort Tarsus. We'll meet you there and try to contain it then. Extrapolating from the rate of decay, somewhere between 2 minutes and 4 months.
Daddy!
Freelancer! Hello. I'm here.
Okay, the Auspex looks fine for now. We just have to keep it safe. Still safe?
Yes, Maddie.
They went straight too far.
Know what I'm doing.
They must be drawn to the Auspex. Don't let them take it.
From us. Maybe I should let you have it. Follow them. With any luck, don't blow yourself up. You cannot destroy the Symposium of Onshar. We are everywhere.
you killed. And almost killed.
Thanks, Bryn. Could have done it without your help.
Now, you better get that thing to Matthias's lab. Bryn, signing off.
What she said. We have a containment device ready. Once it's stable, we'll figure out what it does.